guys, it's Preet here. Welcome back to Slick and Natty. Today's video is about a life hack which will be especially useful to you during the monsoon season. Now, monsoons are no doubt a beautiful time of the year, but one challenging problem that we face during this time is that of flies. So during rains, the increased humidity and moisture in the air provides a perfect condition for the flies to breed and reproduce. Hence, the increase in numbers and swarm our houses. Now the problem with these flies is not just that they are annoying and irritating, but they are also carriers of many diseases, and so we must try our best to keep these away from our houses. Now to achieve this, while there are some common practices that you must adopt, like keeping your garbage bin covered at all times, keeping all the food in your house covered, using window nets, cleaning the house with disinfectants, and draining all excess water from your house because moisture attracts flies. But in this video, I'm going to talk about a hack which is actually so simple that it rather seems magical. For this, take any clear, transparent Ziploc bag of about medium size which you can easily get in the market. Fill this bag with some water such that about half of it still remains empty. And then close it back. Now take a pair of scissors or any sharp object and make a hole through this bag like I'm doing here. And this is it, your fly repellent is ready. Make multiple of these bags and hang these in the problem areas of your house where flies usually attack, like the kitchen area. So you can hang these on top of your kitchen shelf or in your balconies or even on the door and the window panes from where the flies usually enter. And if you want to make these bags look a little more presentable, then what you can do is you can take a simple clear plastic bag like this one, fill it with water as we did before till about half the level, and then use a rubber band to close this bag. Now take any thread or rope, cut some of it and tie it around this rubber band. In such a way so that you get a loop with which you can hang this bag. Next, what I'm doing is I'm taking a bunch of flowers and sticking it on this bag with the help of scotch tape. And this will make your bag look really pretty. I have here taken fresh flowers, but you can also take artificial flowers so that you won't have to keep changing these again and again. Now I know you must be wondering, how can a simple bag of water help in repelling flies? I was skeptical too when I first got to know of this hack or trick, but I decided to give it a try nonetheless because it's so easy and cheap to make. In fact, when I went to a general store to buy these transparent bags, I saw one bag filled with water and tied with a rope hanging above the counter at which the owner of the shop was sitting. So I asked him what this bag was for and he said it was to keep the flies away. And then naturally I asked him if it was effective and he said that it works like a charm. So then I decided that I definitely have to make a video on this. I researched on how this works and it is definitely not a magic or superstition. There is scientific explanation behind this, although it's a little debatable and controversial. Now the explanation in simple terms is that these water bags refract light. And these flies which have complex eyes get overwhelmed and confused by the multidirectional light refracted from these water bags, and so they fly away instead of hanging around. But as I said earlier, this explanation is somewhat controversial. People still debate about how these water bags keep flies away. In fact, the debate is also on whether this method works or not. It worked for me at least. I hung these bags above my kitchen shelf and the flies flew away from kitchen area. In fact, in this clip you can see that there is a fly and I'm taking this water bag near the fly. Now what I've usually observed is that the flies froze for some time when I take the water bag near them and then they fly away. But at the same time, I've come across a few comments online which state that it didn't work for certain people. However, there are many restaurants who commonly use this practice to keep the flies at bay. They hang multiple of these bags on the entrance and the window panes of the restaurant. So I would suggest that you try out this method because it's so simple after all, and decide for yourself whether it works or not and let me know in the comments as well. Also, if you guys know of any other method to keep flies away, then do share it in the comments because it will help others as well. Thank you so much for watching this video. Do subscribe to my channel and connect with me on my Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter accounts. See you guys next time. Bye!